my mom and I will live alone. A grand apartment is our home.
Aznavour, whose name has become synonymous with his country's cultural character, was called one of the enduring faces of France. Jean-Louis Aznavourian was born on May 22nd in Paris to parents who had escaped the Armenian genocide in Turkey.
I do the floors, we work together.
Both parents had on their love of popular theater, staging lively performances in the family home. They transferred this passion to the next generation, along with a prideful melancholy that their children might never know the home country.
Impersonating every star.
I have that tragedy in my blood, Aznavour once said.
The customers come in with doubt.
He left school aged 9 to become a child actor and went on to have a successful parallel acting career. His singing career began in occupied Paris during the Second World War.
Where I am nude from head
to toe. In the late 40s, Aznavour was scraping up a living as a singer in Parisian nightclubs and cabarets.
Each night the men look so surprised, I change my sex before their eyes.
During his 80-year career, he played in over 80 films, he composed over 1,000 songs, sung in 8 different languages. Above all, he did it with love and dedication and for the pleasure for his audience.
To have a bite to eat and conversation.
The terrible earthquake that struck Armenia in 1988 was a turning point in his life, having always been very close to his family and adoring his parents. Armenia and Armenians were in his heart and in his blood.
It was unthinkable that I would do nothing faced with so much misfortune and suffering, once he said. He donated all proceeds and rights of the song Pour toi Arménie, recorded with the collaboration of more than 80 artists.
In 2009, Aznavour accepted the position as ambassador of Armenia to Switzerland. I'm not trying to boast, but I have to admit that for an uneducated son of an immigrant, I could have done far worse, he said.
To speak about such a person in the past tense simply does not work. On October 1st, 2018, the great Armenian passed. He was 95. His death touched the soul of all mankind. Aznavour sang for all. He was a kind, talented citizen of the whole world.
When I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased that life as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built, alas, on weak and shifting sand. I lived by night and shunned the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years ran away.